So today we're heading towards Nine Arc Bridge. Is one of the famous bridge in Ella, and at the moment I'm gonna put this one because it's not easy to find a place if you don't have the right direction. Driving around Ella towards the Nine Arc Bridge. It says in Google Map like around 8 to 10 minutes. Now this is the entrance on the way to Nine Arc Bridge. You can see a river. Thank you. bridge for the 9 arc. Asa yung lagyan na ni? Di ba siguro ni mo yung lagyan siya? Adre, tama. So this place is a bit famous place in Ella because you can able to see the bridge of Ella where the 9 arc is. They have a nice coffee shop. Nine Arc Bridge at the back. Very famous place in Ella. And I think there is like a one more train that will be passing by on this railway around 11:30. We still have time, yeah? So maybe we can go walk around over there. Let's go. So from that place where we leave our scooter, you need to walk like 5 minutes walking.
Coconut.
How much?
250.
250? Later when we... So this is the bridge.
Hello.
This is Indian mango or native mango?
Sri Lankan mango.
Okay. Looks delicious. How is it?
Sweet.
And
spicy. Oh.
Sweet and spicy because of this salt that they're using. So at the end of this tunnel, you'll find the small shops here. Selling maybe corn. And maybe tea. This is tea? Coconut. How much coconut? 250.
Do you know sweet? What time the next train?
11 o'clock. Another 6:30. What time?
9:20.
Ah, okay.
What then is this?
Corn, sir.
Corn. Wow. Mm-hmm. Looks delicious. Ganada.
How much?
150.
I'm wondering what is on this bottle.
Amo ni siya katong gidugmok nila. Nani ang mga bato?
Lagi, ilang gidugmok.
What is this? Honey?
Pure honey?
In this one?
Honey.
Ha? Huh?
Ay, buligyan
natin. Sweet? Sweet also? This made by honey?
Yeah, made by honey.
Made by honey. And this is honey, huh? Pure honey.
Palit katana. How much?
2,000.
Maling honey? Can I try? This is pure honey in Sri Lanka. I'm gonna taste.
Small. Lami.
Very good. But it's expensive, no? Pure honey.
You like Dubai? Pure.
Maybe, no? We want to buy, but heavy. Sweet. Coconut for how much?
250.
250.
Okay. Thank you. Cheers, Tereng.
Cheers. It's very nice coconut. It's worth it to come here and to drink a fresh coconut and to eat.
Yeah. Delicious. How is it taste? There's a curry?
Yeah.
Joke.
Come on.